not smoke, feel free to breathe freely, no one's on fire. Also, please unwrap any noisy lozenges, that would be great. Photography, feel free to take pictures, feel free to take videos, feel free to hoot and holler, and if there's anything that grabs you during the show and you want to randomly clap or cheer or whatever, the kids love that energy. But please, no flash photography. There's a lot of stuff going on here, and one kid goes down and loses the whole show. So, no flash photography, but please feel free to interact and enjoy the kids. Have a great afternoon. Enjoy the show.
A new musical review featuring songs by Jerry Lieber and Mike Stoller opened on Broadway. These two songwriters wrote some of the most classic and well-liked pop songs of the 1950s and 60s. So listen as we sing the songs from Lieber and Stoller's Smokey Joe's Cafe.
Here's a picture of a neighborhood. Here's the corner where we stood.
Me in uniform, home on leave.
Friends and family, Christmas Eve. Take pictures in my scrapbook. Just thought I'd take one more look and recall when we were all in the neighborhood. In the neighborhood.
and roll no more. Daddy, yeah, don't talk back.
Stand by me,
so darling, darling.
your looks, your words poetic. I'm so pathetic that I always have found it best instead of putting them off my chest to let them rest unexpressed. I hate parading my serenading as I'll probably miss a bar. But if this ditty is not so pretty, at least it'll tell you how great you are.
Justice was our battle, and how justice was denied. Make them hear you. Make them hear you. And say to those who blame us for the way we chose to fight, that sometimes there are battles which are more than black or white. And I could not put down my sword when justice was my right. Make them hear you. Make them hear you. Go out and tell the story to your daughters and not the only ones. Make them hear you. Make them hear you. Your sword can be a sermon or the power of the pen. Teach every child to raise his voice, and then, my brothers, then will justice be demanded by 10 million righteous men. Make them hear you. When they hear you, I'll be near you again.
Thank you. John said,
how about no?
And then he walked away.
Waddle, waddle.
Then he waddled away.
Waddle, waddle, waddle.
Then he waddled away.
Waddle, waddle. Till the very next day, bum, 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 bum.
When the duck walked up to the light of day stand, and he said to the man, round in the stand,
hey!
Bum, bum, bum.
Got any grapes?
The man said,
look, this is getting old. I mean, lemonade's only ever sold. Why not give it a try?
The duck said,
goodbye!
Then he waddled away.
Waddle, waddle.
Then he waddled away.
Waddle, waddle, waddle.
Then he waddled away.
Waddle, waddle. The very next day, bum, 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 bum.
When the duck walked up to the land of Abe's stand, and he said to the man, run in the stand,
hey!
Bum, bum, bum.
Got me crazy.
The man said,
that's it. If you don't stay away, duck, I'll glue you to a tree and leave you there all day stuck. So don't get too close.
The duck said,
adios!
Then he waddled away.
Waddle, waddle.
Then he waddled away.
Waddle, waddle, waddle.
Then he walked away.
Waddle, waddle. Till the very next day, bum, 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 bum.
When the duck walked up to the lemonade stand, and he said to the man, right in the sand,
hey!
Bum, bum, bum.
Got any glue? Got any glue?
Oh, why would I? Oh.
Then one more question for you. Got any grapes?
Bum, 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 bum. The man just stopped. He started to smile. He started to laugh. He laughed for a while. He said,
come on, Doc, let's go to the store. I'll buy you some grapes. So you don't have to ask anymore.
So they went to the store and the man bought some grapes. He gave one to the duck. The duck said,
no thanks. But you know it sounds good. It would make my day. Do you think the store? Do you think the store got any lemonade?
Hello, my ragtime gal. Send me a kiss
by wire.
misty eye of the mountain below. Keep careful watch of my brother's souls. And should the sky be filled with fire and smoke, keep watching over the signs.
We don't have to worry about nothing, cause we got the fire, and we're burning one hell of something. They're gonna see us from our space, light it up, like we're the stars of the human race, human race. When the lights start it up, they don't know what they heard. Strike the match, play it up, giving love to the world. Desolation comes from the sky. Cause we got the fire, fire, fire. Yeah, we got the fire, fire, fire. And we gotta let it burn, 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 burn. We gotta let it burn
inside the mountain.
We gotta let it burn, 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 burn. Burn in the trees, gonna let it burn. Hollowing souls, I see fire. Blood in the breeze, and I hope that you remember me. If this is to end in fire, then we should all die together. Watch the flames climb high into the night, calling out, Father, stand by and we will watch the flames burn over and on the mountainside. And if we should die tonight, then we should all die together. Raise a glass of wine for the last time. Calling out, Father, prepare as we will watch the flames burn. Comes upon the sky,
and we gonna let it burn, 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 burn. We gonna let it burn
inside the mountain.
We gotta let it burn,
burn in the trees. I see it burn, hollowing souls. I see it burn, blood in the breeze.
life's been strange, things haven't been the same, and I think that I know why. I'm always being put to the test, have to be better than all the rest, but no matter how hard I try, I can't walk on water, can't fly high up in the sky. I know that I can face this challenge and whatever comes my way. It won't be enough. It won't be enough to bring me. Thank you.
staring at the edge of the water, long as I can remember, never really knowing why. I wish I could be the perfect daughter, but I'd come back to the water, no matter how hard I try.
Oh,
and spread sunshine all over the place. Just put on a happy face. Put on a happy face. Put on a happy face. And if you're feeling cross and bitterish, don't sit and whine. Think of banana splits and licorice, and you'll feel fine. I knew a girl so gloomy, she'd never laugh or sing.
there's so much that I can't see. Who knows? I felt it from the first embrace I shared with you.
That all our dreams finally come true. City of stars, just one thing everybody wants. There in the bars and through the smoke screens, the crowded restaurants. It's love. Yes, all we're looking for is love from someone else.
A rush,
a glance,
a touch,
a dance,
a look in somebody's eyes to light up the skies, to open the world and send it reeling. A voice that says I'll be here and you'll be alright. I don't care if I know just where I will go, cause all that I need is this crazy feeling right out of my heart. Think I wanted to stay. City of stars, are you shining just for me?
You never shine so brightly.
Oh.
afternoon. How's everybody doing? We wanted to take a moment, give the kids a little bit of a breather, and thank some very important people. First and foremost, we want to thank our president, Mr. Bob Scott, who was here last night. It is his last year at St. Joe's. I think the number is somewhere along the lines of 46, 48. So for his constant support of the music program, the instrumental program, and the arts in general, as well as the support from the principal of the school, Brother Chris. So,
we would also like to thank you, the parents, not only for driving them and waiting for them and missing them on weekend dinners, but also some of the parents contributed food for us this week, which was such a great help because we're usually all starving and usually haven't eaten a good meal at all. We got some homemade food in here, was excellent. And without them, with all your help, we wouldn't be able to do what we do. And you guys make it so much easier for us.
We also want to thank Mr. Tony Shilin, who is in the wings somewhere. He assists us in so many ways, getting the buses for the concerts, helping with 50-50, helping with ticket sales. Mr. DeViso, our spiritual guide and moderator. 50-50? All right, let's have the house lights, and we will get 50-50 tickets out. We will, $175 is
the
winner.
Lucky winner.
Five, four, one, eight, two, six. Five, four, one, eight, two, six. Can't see. Can we have more house lights, please?
Now we're going to turn the mics over to our officers. They have some things they'd also like to say. Enjoy the rest of the show. Thanks so much for coming.
Hello, everyone. Thank you for coming tonight. It's been a blast so far. Before we continue, we are the officers of the Swing Choir. We'd like to say a few thanks before we continue on. I'm Joseph Marciniak. I'm the business president of the Swing Choir. And first off, I'd like to thank Mrs. Toni Dentico. She is our choreographer, but not only our choreographer, she's also our mother in a way. So a big thank you to Toni Dentico. She's the reason we look good. Thank you very much.
Hello, my name is Charlie DeRose. I'm the artistic president of the Swing Choir. I'd really like to thank our vocal director, Mr. Hooker, for all he does for us. Every note you're hearing them sing is just so on pitch and perfect because he's working with them and making every note happen and just everything he's there for us with. So I really want to thank you for that.
Hello, everyone. I'm Vice President of the Swing Choir. We'd like to thank Mr. DeViso, who is the moderator of Swing Choir. Not only is he the moderator, but he's also the spiritual guide of the choir who reminds us why we do what we do. Woo!
Hi, I'm Samantha Croce. I am the Swing Choir Secretary. And we would like to thank Mr. Scott, Mr. Fultz, Brother Chris, and all the other administration. Without them, none of this would be possible.
Finally, a big thank you to Mr. Steve Harder and the whole tech crew who have been working diligently in the back. So thank you very much, you guys. So thank you all for coming tonight, and please enjoy the rest of the show. Thank you very much. Mistaken by the way this group is labeled. And sometimes they say, oh, well, you're a dance group, right? And you sing. And we say, no, not quite.
And they say, well, oh, you're a singing group that just dances. No, not quite. Truly, what the mission of the group is continuing to fulfill the mission of St. John Baptist de La Salle by taking our gifts and going out and doing for others, giving it away freely. So truly, we are a mission group that happens to sing and dance. And that is the impetus of what we're doing. So with that, let us remember that we are in the holy presence of God.
Thank you.
Your hand. Oh, someone will
guys, what are we going to do when all of these seniors are in college next year? So, kind of a moment of realization for us, but for them, conflicting moments of sadness and joy and moving on and starting to really see what the future holds for these guys and girls and the hard work that they've done in high school and how that's going to pay off in college. So we have a long line of them this year. We're gonna start at the end with Brian. They're gonna give you a little bit about themselves and about what they intend to do in the future.
Brian. I'm Brian Biel. I will be going to Alfred State for building trades.
My name is Mike Sikowski. I'll be going to UV or Canisius, and I'm going with the flow.
I'm Joseph Marcinek. I'll be going to Fredonia next year for a double major in English education and acting.
My name is Preston Woods, and I will be studying at Somewhere University, studying something.
Hi, I'm Anthony Challenge, and I'm going to Egypt for welding.
I'm Derek Edo, and I'm going to some college to study something.
I'm Stephen Carroll, and I'm going to Villa Maria College for music industry.
I'm Andrew Cora, and I will probably be going to UV, probably for biomedical engineering.
I'm Charlie DeRose, and I will be studying music composition at Baldwin-Wallace Conservatory or Berklee College of Music.
I'm Charlie Noonan. I'm going to be studying economics at UB with the intention of going to law school afterwards.
My name is Declan Rapp, and I'll be studying computer science somewhere.
My name is Samantha Croce. I'm not sure where I'm going yet, but I think I'm going for childhood education.
Hi, I'm Bridie Lynch. I'm going to enter it for nursing.
I'm Melissa O'Lear, and I'm not sure where I'm going or what I'm doing.
Hi, I'm Jess Harbrick, and I will hopefully be going to St. Bonaventure for health science.
Hi, I'm Helen Wilkie, and I will probably be going to Nazareth College as a major in theater.
I'm Julie Willis,
and I'll be going to college to study journalism.
My name is Thomas. I'll be studying political science either at Canisius, Manhattan College, Fordham, or hopefully Cody.
Yeah, Thomas.
I'm Alex Pinero, and I will be attending some sort of university for neuroscience.
I am Benjamin Ronaldo, and most likely I'll be attending Alfred State for information technology.
Last night you forgot to mention it, so I want to do it today. How many, I know Charlie, I think Alex, anybody else a four-year member of Swing Choir? All 4 years? Anthony Shilin? Raise your hand if you're a four-year member of Swing Choir. Thank you.